You're tuned into 89.6 FM. This is Westside. So yeah, you need to check out the website, www.thisiswestside.com. If you click on the top right, you'll see live webcam feeds, which is fantastic. Also, Twitter, Westside FM, and you also got the Facebook, This Is Westside, and YouTube channel, This Is Westside. I also want you to go and check me out as well, Stevie_Hurst on Twitter, Stevie Eccentric Hurst on Facebook, and I've got to sort out my YouTube channel a little bit. Obviously, you're watching it, so... Yeah, Wacky Track of the Day coming up. I'll explain it in a little bit. It's all about the heart of shaking, really. I'm happy that it's taken over from the Gangnam Style. Like, Gangnam Style, like, go away. Heart of shaking. I'm welcoming this. Because it covers, I don't know if you've ever seen the compilations on YouTube and stuff like that, it does cover a big group of different types of people, which is absolutely great. I'm loving the versatility of the love of Harlem Shake. But it does beg to question, for the past few months, I've been playing this track called TNGHT, Higher Ground, which I've been playing straight after Harlem Shake, and you can see sort of the musical tastes integrated there. I genuinely believe that Harlem Shake is like trip music. Well, actually, I'll explain. But yeah, just wanted to give you a heads up on it. Remember though, this is sort of an idea that I'm coming into play with, just recording a few minutes of each of my shows. I'm not very well at the moment, as you can tell, my nose is completely blocked. I can't breathe, so this is me trying to function. I've drank a large coffee, and no food, so I'm pretty much running on like, I don't know. I'm not feeling great. As you can hear. So, I'm saving all my energy for the Wacky Track of the Day Harlem Shake. Obviously, they can't hear what I'm saying, which I'm going to explain to you in a minute. Then I'm going to pop a skank out. But I'm saving my energy for the Wacky Track of the Day, and then that's it. I'm quitting for the rest of the afternoon. Because I am feeling rough. Woof, woof. That's how rough I'm feeling. I'm feeling like a dog. That's how rough I am feeling. But this is Chipmunk and Chris Brown, Champion. It's probably one of the only tracks that I like with Chipmunk in it. Or he calls himself Chip now because he's down with a kid. Hibbity-hobbity and all that malarkey. So, yeah, we're going to do Wacky Track today in a minute. We'll go and chat out my name. But I thought I'd introduce you to my show a little bit. So this is part two of Stevie here on Westside. As I said, go and check out the website, www.thisiswestside.com. Great insight to what we play, a little bit about us, a little bit about the station. Share, like, comment, or whatever way that works, I don't know. Stick around, we're going to do Wacky Track of the Day, coming up. Chipmunk and Chris Brown, Champion there. Just thought that was Drake and Rihanna, Take Care. And in kicking off the 11 o'clock slot for me is still Sway and Kane. Sway and Kano. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to do Wacky Track of the Day. And I've got a little treat for you. All those that are watching on the live webcam feed will be able to witness something very special. Obviously, we're going to be talking about something today, and it's going to be the Harlem Shake. Harlem Shake has just taken over the internet. Taken over! And I'm very, very happy to announce that I actually enjoy the Harlem Shake. I enjoy it a lot. I'm just happy, really, genuinely, that Gangnam Style has completely been wiped off the face of the earth. Yay! Woo-hoo! Crowd goes wild! So I'm happy there that Gangnam Style is like no longer, because to this day I've only heard it once and not of my own accord, and I walked away from hearing it. It was being played on a live radio set that I was hosting and I walked away. I was like, I'm not listening to it. So I've still not heard it properly, and I'm proud of this. I'm proud of this achievement. It's like a long, like long life achievement of not hearing Gangnam Style. But Harlem Shake is absolutely fantastic. I'm loving all the internet videos. It covers such a massive genre of people, like you know, geeks and stuff like that, and artists, and you know, and cyclists and students and work and office workers. It just covers a massive ground. It covers such a big ground. And it's great to see everyone getting together and having a good time. And also, the tune is sick. I love the tune. The tune is wicked. I'm loving the tune. But it does remind me of a certain track, TNGHT, Higher Ground. And I play it quite a lot on my show because I actually generally like that type of music. It's called Trip Music and it is fantastic. I absolutely love it. So, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to do my Harlem Shake for my wacky track of the day. So, yes. And I'm going to skank out. As you can tell, I'm not my usual self at the moment. I'm not feeling 100%. But I am going to give it my all for the Harlem Shake for you. So, everyone that's watching live on webcam, this is for you, baby. This is for you. And then straight after, I'm going to do my TNGHT Higher Ground. So, you can see, you know, the sort of similarities in music taste there. Because I've been playing TNGHT for quite a while now. So, yes. This is westside.com. Go and check out the website live webcam feed. Click on the top right and you can watch me skank Harlem Style. So yeah, you can also tweet as well, Westside FM. Facebook as well, this is Westside. Tell me how you're feeling. Text as well, 6300, and start your message with Westside. So here it is, Harlem Shake by Buer. Stick around. Right, so I'm gonna prepare myself now. I'm gonna prepare myself. This is how I do, So, right. Okay, here we go. Shake. This is westside.com. Go and check it out. See you here on Westside.